Hello, my name is Thomas Stewart. I'm a fourth year mechanical engineer apprentice with the NHS. Since the Scottish Apprenticeship will be coming up soon, I've been asked to do a video on my experience and a bit about the job as NHS. So I've got a few questions here I'm going to go through, and hopefully that'll help steer you toward joining us, me and the rest of the team at the NHS. First question was what I did before I started this apprenticeship. I was a customer assistant at Tesco, which was also working like the tills at a shop, so I think the main skill I learnt there, especially that's transferable, would be the communication skill. I was talking to people all day in, day out, doing during this job. So when I came here and realised the size of the staff we've got with all the different joiners, painters, electricians, engineers, and plumbers, you have to be able to speak to a lot of different people, a lot of different ages, so you kind of have to understand, you have to have really good communication skills to deal with this job. So I think that really helped me move forward into this job and helped me feel comfortable from the day I started. The next question I was asked was, what do I enjoy working about this school? I really enjoy the amount of knowledge I've learned and the diverse things we do on a day-to-day basis, from radiators to dishwashers. So like on a Monday I could do a radiator, Tuesday I could do a dishwasher. There's not very many apprenticeships that offer that amount of that style of work where it's so different. A lot of apprenticeships are specialist where you're only doing the same thing day in, day out, which can be very boring and repetitive. I think that's what sends this apprenticeship, like makes it food syndromes better than a lot of other ones, is because you have to learn so many different things, which also helps you build on your future. It's a very different job. It's very challenging as well, which is very good. That's what I enjoy about working here. The challenge is really nice. I like a challenge, and I think with especially at our age, especially when you're 16, 17, just starting to get apprenticeships, your attention span's quite low. So I think being able to do different things every day helps keep you interested, especially with the sort of things we're doing. I'd recommend this scheme to people because, for the same reason I said there, it's just diverse, it's interesting, you learn so many different things, and beyond that you get good qualifications, you make really good friends, and it can be a job for life. There's a really good job scheme in the NHS. Beyond just the actual work, there's a good pension scheme. But if it came down to straight work, I'd recommend it just because it's so diverse and different, and you learn such a useful knowledge of things. Like, I can fix a dishwasher at home, I can fix the radiators at home, I can fix the boilers at home, which really helps you. Some things you would never think you wouldn't end up learning to know in other apprenticeships, you learn here, which I think makes a huge difference. My role involves many different things, from, well, as I say, radiators, dishwashers, clarifiers, which is like heating systems for the hospital, hot water systems for the hospital, steam systems, which include steam pipes, like steam maintenance. There's a lot of different things, and that's what makes another bit of this job so interesting. Like, for example, I was doing an air handling unit today, which is what supplies the fresh air, so you've got to understand how that works, where the filters are, you have to change the filters. It's a really diverse job role, which a lot of jobs don't have that ability to offer.
I missed two questions out. With the muffled out, and that was, what does my role involve? And what this role involves is, you couldn't tell you one thing, but it's a massive list of things, including heating systems, hot water systems, cold water systems, radiators, dishwashers, sluices, air handling units. I mean, you even go all the way down to doing wheels on beds and wheels on trolleys. It goes from the massive stuff that's so integral to keeping the engines running to little things that, without being done, would collect up and also cause a major issue without being done correctly. So, for example, like an air handling unit, there's a lot of things that need to be done on that. When you do a 6-monthly service on them, so that means you have to go inside the air, isolate the air handling unit correctly and safely using lock offs, making sure all isolators are off. And then you've got to open the doors, check all the belts that the motor fans spin on. So you check the belts, if there's any wear and tear on them, you usually change them. Then there's the filters that you also have to go through and change, locate, change, make sure you get the correct sizes, because if there was anything that could get through, you could cause major harm to people throughout the hospital. So the role's very diverse, which I think is what also makes it appealing, which also leads on to the second question I missed, is would I recommend this job to, why would I recommend the NHS to young people looking for a good apprenticeship? And it's just because of that sheer diversity you get throughout it. It's no other job can offer you what this job offers you in diversity and breadth of knowledge. The amount of courses you can do and learn and bring on, and it just helps you advance so far in life. And I think it's such a good job to have, because you really do learn a lot more things here than you would anywhere else. And I think that's really what's the selling point here. Besides all the bonuses like the pension scheme and things that you get when you get older, but as a young adult, I think it's really, really good, because you just learn so much, and the people you learn from are such good people to learn from. A lot of them have been doing it for years. A lot of them are apprentices here themselves, so you get a really good develop of knowledge from them, and you can pass. And hopefully one day, when I pass and get out of my time and become a journeyman myself, hopefully I can start passing on the sort of knowledge that I've been given to other apprentices as well. Which I think is also another great part, is that you kind of just get to meet so many other people as well, and you make good friends. I mean, that's like, it's got nothing to do with the actual work, but that's another big selling point, is it's such a big workforce with great guys in it. You really do have a great time here, and you learn a great amount. Thank you for listening to me today, and I hope you do consider a place at the NHS, just like I did, and hopefully I can see more of you soon.